Hello guys, today I'm going to show you how to hack Fallout Shelter. Okay, using a lucky picture. As you can see, I will open first. The price in my currency is 21.99. Other price is I can't afford it at all, but I will show you guys how to hack these currencies. First thing, you need to close this game. Open lucky picture. Open menu of patches. And then support patch. Press support patch for an app and LVL emulation. Press apply. If your device is not rooted yet, I suggest you to use 360 root. I will be leave the link in the description. This way to done patching. It may take some time to patch this game. So already done it, press OK. Press launch app. It might crash for the first time but you can open for a second time and it will be fine. Wait for it. Keep swiping the screen to prevent it to crash. Wait for it. Okay, now let's see. So, as you can see, the price or the currency already changed to 0.73 to 0.44 or 0.89. Let's buy some quantum. Buy pack. Press auto repeat purchases with the current settings. So, you can purchase this pack at any time without any pop-up from Lucky Patcher or Google Play Store. As you can see, my quantum is increasing. So, let's press the shop again and buy the same value of quantum. Buy pack. See? No pop-up. No pop-up from Google Play Store or Lucky Patcher anymore. So you just have to wait the truck deliver the quantum.